Once you see this, now you can click on Let's Get Started. So now if you come to Contacts, and if you click on any contact, and if you were to scroll down here, you will be able to view the NisWire card.